Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you absolutely gorgeous, brand new 2016 Mercedes-Benz GLS 63 AMG. And here's the key, lock and unlock, and power trunk of course. In this video I'm going to show you the interior as well as the exterior of this car. In my opinion, absolutely amazing car, stunning color, incredible rims, AMG rims. Alright guys, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now the car is unlocked. To lock it, tap this area, and to unlock, simply grab the handle. It's quite easy. The heavy doors, very solid. Also, this car comes equipped with soft closing doors, as you can see. Nice. This car has 12 airbags. Everything is padded, 2-tone door panels, rich wood grain, as you can see, soft leather armrest, white stitching, central lock, power adjustment for the seats, 3-press memory, premium Harman Kardon audio, power locks, power windows, power mirrors, power folding, power trunk, side windows, main speakers, huge speakers, storage area, and LED door lights. Very nice. Aluminum entry guards, AMG, and as you can see, very nice. And of course your roadside assistance, QR code, absolutely incredible bucket seats, sliding, recline, seat high, lumbar support, and of course power headrest adjustment, seatbelts, of course, AMG logo right there, perforated seats, heated and cold of course, but massage, AMG floor mats, aluminum sport pedals right there, your illumination, electronic parking brake, driving airbag, tilt and telescope steering wheel, also heated of course. Let's shut the door. Nice. Three spoke design, full leather wrapped steering wheel, Alcantara inserts, flat bottom design, AMG, very thick, grips up top, you have paddle shifters, plus for the upshift, minus for the downshift. Let's insert the key, turn on the ignition, power tilt and telescopic as you can see, very nice. You can find perfect position for yourself, incredible. This car has adaptive cruise control, 7-speed automatic transmission, silky smooth, extremely reliable, quite easy to read gauges, command system, disc loader, power button, heated as well as ventilated seats, 3-stage, high, medium, low and off, your different settings, auto start and stop function, activation, your parking sensors, and passenger back indicator right there. This car has quad zone, fully automatic climate control, storage area, your light and ashtray, or garbage tray, and of course two cup holders, also heated and cooled with illumination. In different settings, turn off the traction control for the air suspension, sport, sport plus, comfort mode, so on and so forth. Nice. AMG. Instrument cluster, side temperature, digital clock, digital speedometer, range, basically from the start, elapsed time, average and current fuel economy, average speed, nice, your navigation, audio off, your telephone settings, system graphic, tire pressure monitoring system, so on and so forth, attention assist, instrument cluster settings. As you can see, lights, daytime lights, intelligent light system, vehicle settings, speed limit, heating, timer basically, convenience, easy entry and exit, and back to factory settings. Alright, very comprehensive system. Mercedes-Benz, come on. As you can see, AMG warning. Alright, main menu, your navigation, once again, very clear graphic, zoom in and zoom out. Nice. In my opinion, an absolutely incredible system. One of the best on the market today. Nice. And of course, you can choose your options, route settings, map orientation, map content, traffic, position, save, points of interest, 3D map, different entries, nice. Main menu, not bad, very detailed. Your radio settings, as you can see, it's quite easy, pretty much, and it's pretty much self-explanatory. Information, waveband, media, also your different settings, your telephone settings, vehicle, as you can see, your different settings, owner's manual. And actually, it will take a while to upload the owner's manuals. Not bad. What else we've got there? Time, vehicle settings. Alright, let's see. Sweet. Seat surface, backrest, lumbar support, massage. Incredible massage feature. Love it, just love it. Reset. Multi-country seats. And back to dynamic select, individual configuration, as you can see. All right, and vehicle data, engine data. Sweet. That's pretty much it for the system. Nice, definitely. Then a seat, massage, and your different settings, apps, sound settings, phone book, so on and so forth. Nice, definitely. Would you like to see a movie? Alright guys, let's see. Quite interesting. Well, build quality and all the materials feels awesome. Soft leather, everything stitched, padded, high gloss black finish. Just incredible. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Incredible engine, transmission, steering wheel. It's just what you expect from Mercedes-Benz high performance vehicle. Handcrafted, of course, engine. One man, one engine philosophy. And of course, this car has air suspension with different settings. Not bad indeed. By the way, good visibility with my 6'3" stature. Those seats are extremely nice. Legroom is more than enough. Thigh support is pretty good, and shoulder room is okay. Nice, definitely. Alright guys, let's continue. Very nice display. Of course, your different settings for the Sport Plus, Sport, Comfort, individual settings. Center console, series benefits, warranty and lower, very soft. To turn the alarm system right there, auto dim rearview mirror with garage home link. Your sunglass container is also padded. Map lights, LED illumination, of course, microphone for the hands free, motion sensors, panoramic moonroof. Nice, very nice. Alright, guys, let's grab the key and continue to restore their elegant handles. Of course, every surface with illumination, ambient lighting. Looks amazing. Alright guys, so let's check the back seats, shall we? Of course, third row is available. Second row. Your manual sunshade. Everything's padded, child safety locks, storage area, aluminum entry guards, and of course back seats also has SFX system, and third row suitable only for children. Your vans, adjustable headrests, and back seats also has child anchors. Quite easy to get in and out. Legroom's not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good, and of course your infotainment screens right there. Climate control, heated seats, 3-stage AV inputs, DVD compatible, of course, and eject, disc clutter. Nice. Also, headphones available, central armrest, seat cup holders, rear vents. Absolutely incredible interior, in my opinion. True AMG. Performance. Not bad indeed. Your illumination, coat hook, grip handles, and vans. Second row is quite roomy, very comfortable. Warning right there. Alright, guys, power trunk, of course. Very good size trunk, your cargo cover right there. Power folding for the seats, grocery backpacks right there, first aid kit, and of course down there you can find your cargo tie downs, spot lid, trunk combination, and your spare tire. Relief only donut, tools and jack. Sweet. Quad exhaust pipes, AMG. Your different instructions, illumination, and one convenient handle to close trunk lid. And our trunk, as you can see. Nice. GLS63. AMG, your LED license plate lights, and review camera. Sweet. Nice, very nice. Your rear parking assist, of course. I'm going to show you underneath. Alright. This car has V8, 32 valve, 5.5 liter, bi-turbo engine. It produces 585 horsepower and 760 pound-feet of torque. Maximum speed of 250 km/h, 0 to 60 is 4.6 seconds. comparative consumption for this car is around 10 liter per 100 km. The car is four-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 100 liters. Independent air suspension up front and independent air suspension out back. And of course, guys, you can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat, a lot of adjustment, and storage compartment right there, storage net, glove box, huge, lockable, lined in velour, two-tier, also with illumination and cooled, of course, via air conditioning. This car is just incredible, inside and out. Nice. Roof rails up top, of course, full LED adaptive headlights as well as taillights. Looks amazing, especially at night. Heated windshield wipers, of course. Alright guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 Mercedes-Benz GLS 63 AMG. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Make sure you catch me next time. This is where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys.